needs.
Go to Delaware Water Gap. Beautiful national recreation park between Pennsylvania and New Jersey. Delaware River runs through it. Then there is a significant sort of S curve in the river, and right at that point on the east side is Mount Tammany, I think it is, T-A-M-M-A-N-Y, and the other side is Mount Mincy, and we're going to go and hike one of those. If we do the east side, where Mount Tammany is, then we'll continue on up on that ridge and see if we can't find some crater lakes, sunfish pond, or some reservoir lake up there. So we're going to start around 300 and some odd feet, and we're going to end up just above 1500 feet, a short order of about a mile or so. So we've got some fun here in front of us. That's the plan.
I've never done this.
I've been putting in the last of my energy.
I hope that I do well and that I don't die.
Yeah, I'm trying to lose faith.
That's Mount Mincy in front of us. Behind this little hill here is going to be Mount Tammany on the other side of it that we're going to ascend. And below us is the Delaware River. And we're coming up to the Kittanini Visitor Center.
Would you say we're about halfway through?
I'd say probably two-thirds.
Two-thirds through?
I think. Well, up the mountain. Up to the top.
Up to the top, and then
in terms of our total
2 miles.
Whatever, we got a lot more to go.
I'm good.
that, I'm not sure.
Water, no food, in the sun, no rest. We're walking to the lake. The lake of...
fire.
The lake of fire. Hopefully there we'll find civilization. I'm getting in that lake.
How'd you do it?
I warped through. I climbed in between there.
Okay, let's get you back out.
Okay, here we go. We gotta get low.
Yes! I'm the man.
Oh my gosh.
For 9 hours, for 12 miles, through fire, through water, and through earth, to get to this point of Niagara Falls. This is where the source of Little Jet's energy resides.